It's time for the tea party.
I've got one. Why is a raven like a writing desk? Oh dear, oh dear! Ah!
We must save Alice!
Wake up, Alice! Wake up!
Mom? Dad? Alice? Mom! Father?
I can't see!
Get out, Alice!
Save yourself, Alice!
Get out of the house! Ah, Alice!
Poor dear. After all these years, maybe that old rabbit will bring her around.
Please don't dawdle, Alice. We're very late indeed.
You've gone quite mangy, Cat, but your grin's a comfort.
And you've picked up a bit of an attitude. Still curious and willing to learn, I hope.
Wonderland's become quite strange. How is one to find her way?
As knowing where you're going is preferable to being lost, ask. Rabbit knows a thing or two, and I myself don't need a weather vane to tell which way the wind blows. Let your need guide your behavior. Suppress your instinct to lead. Pursue, Rabbit.
Our land is destroyed, our spirit crushed.
Reminds me of the asylum. Is there no joy here?
Slavery and happiness do not dwell in the same house.
When the path is problematical, consider a leap of faith. Ride the wind.
Stir up no trouble, stranger. The Red Queen's agents are ruthless.
I'm not afraid of her or her creatures. Never was, really. You should stand up to them.
Defiance is useless. While the Queen reigns, only death can release us from this misery.
Or her death, I suppose.
Meta-essence is the life force of Wonderland. That of your enemies is especially potent. Collect what you can. Use it wisely. Your knife is necessary, but not sufficient. Always collect what's useful. Reject only your ignorance, and you may survive.
Everyone seems completely dejected. Are things really as bad as all that?
The truth would reduce you to a blubbering baby. Are you the savior Rabbit has been telling us about all this time?
I shouldn't think so. I'm a person. And just now, I wish to get very small. About this big.
Calls for serious twisting. You'll need to go sideways, not forward. If I knew how, I'd go sideways myself.
Not twisted, small. I wish to become about this big.
The fortress of doors holds such secrets, but it will take more than a wish to get inside.
Doors have locks. Locks need keys, which you don't have. Let's hope the doors are open.
And if not, there may be more than one way to skin a cat, if you'll pardon the expression.
Most unpleasant metaphor. Please avoid it in future. Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
Rabbit told us a champion would come. Are you that champion?
Perhaps. Can you get me inside the Fortress of Doors?
Oh, no. I wouldn't dare. Since the upheaval, we've all become gutless halfwits. I can barely risk crossing the road.
But make your way to the mines, the deepest pit. There's one wiser and braver than myself who might help. He still lives free.
Every adventure requires a first step, trite but true even here. Hanging ropes are as good as step ladders to those who know how to use them.
Why do you pursue me to this deserted place?
To benefit from your wisdom.
Even blurred vision is valued by the blind. If I were clever, would I cower in this slag heap? I'm not wise, girl. I've just grown old.
I wish to get very small, no bigger than a mouse. Do you know how I might do that?
Only that? Oh yes, I could manage that. For a price.
I have nothing of value.
You have nerve and your health. Mine are nearly gone. I've seen too much suffering, and I smoke too much, you see.
What must I do?
In the card guard's compound, a particularly rough diamond holds a key. Retrieve it. I will repay the favor.
52 pickup is a staple of juvenile humor, but when the deck slices and dices, it's no laughing matter.
Have the key. Very resourceful. Rabbit's confidence is not misplaced. He is no fool.
I certainly hope he is not.
Use the key to free my clan from the oppressive burden they carry. Any fight against the Queen's tyranny is a good fight. They've suffered...
I'm sure I'm very sorry for them, sir. Really I am. But what about me getting small?
There's a school inside the fortress where you'll find certain items for creating a concoction that will make you small.
What items exactly?
Items. Items, girl. You'll know them when you see them. Speaking of seeing things, we should avoid the card guard's notice. Hang on. Damn it. Eventually, must break through such walls. But for now, jump!
Thank you.
often a mystery to me.
You too?
entering school requires a real leap of logic. Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you, whenever you want it to be.
There's a bit more to do than you suggested, don't you think?
No need for sarcasm. I admit my memory's not what it was. But I'm here now to try to amend its deficiencies. The library contains a recipe for the potion. Consult the Book of Bizarre Things. Oh no! Run!
Thank you.
steps to enlightenment brighten the way, but the steps are steep. Take them one at a time.
There's no lock, but it won't open. It's stuck.
Treated like a Chinese box or a stubborn lid, a tap in the right spot might do the trick. You call that a tap? Fortunate I didn't suggest force. You might have pulverized it.
Mushrooms, poppies, sugar and spice, all those things are very nice. When combined, the proper mixture makes a getting small elixir. I don't really like sweets.
Don't throw them when you're alone. The fiends lack loyalty, and their notion of nourishment is quite disturbing.
Ah!
how fine you look when dressed in rage. Your enemies are fortunate that your condition is not permanent. And you're lucky too. Red eyes suit so few.
The gymnasium should be safe. Guards never exercise, can't afford to lose the weight.
I never cared for sports at school. I don't have to put on a pinny, do I?
No, it wouldn't suit you. I've recalled one of the potion's ingredients, mushrooms, lovely texture. What's that?
You're fortunate I passed by.
Meaning what? I was about to say you're lucky to have found me. Look, I found the last ingredient, sugared spice drops.
Whenever we meet up, seems I also find a bit more trouble. Seen any jumbo grow about?
There's a bit in that flask on the sideboard. You see, we're set. Bring back some poppy blooms and we'll mix up the potion.
Here's a riddle. When is a croquet mallet like a billy club? I tell you, whenever you want it to be. Thank you.
This condenser can mix the potion. Doesn't look like it's good for much else, though. Now time to leave, but not as you came. Go by way of the observatory. This star's for your stellar performance. May open some doors for you.
Ah!